It is time, it is definitely time that uninvolved government employees should not be managing the temple. Devotees for whom their heart beats for the deity, they should manage the temple. It's time to do this. Tremendous amount of work done a few hundred years ago, and here we have brought it to this state of just preserving it, not keeping it alive.